Alright, we're gonna S rank Sweet Mount Act 5 now. This is a 450 act, so you gotta, well, move it a little bit. And I would advise not trying to do too many quick steps in this particular area. Well, it basically just tries to waste your time with it. The rest of that can yield a lot more points than this ever can. So it isn't worth a hell of a lot of... to waste a lot of time with it. You get to use the blue cube here, so you want to try to use that as much as possible. Collecting those blue rings are worth 3,000 points each, so you want to make sure you do that. And certainly as many as possible. If you use the blue cube, you can get a slam or whatever. That's what I think I remember from that. You must be joking. I'm wasting time with this thing. There you go, see? Right. Ah, see, if you get up here, you can destroy all these things. Of course, it would have been nice if I got the spikes. You must be joking to get the... ugh. I'm wasting time. I'm gonna go down the other way. Actually, let me get the spikes instead. Alright, so I should be going by now, but, well, not yet. In fact, I really should be using the spikes here. If we're gonna do this, we get a wholesome butt. We got 30 seconds left. Alright. Alright.